Here we can see Nathan signing his first autograph of the tour.
はい、ありがとうございます。サイン、サイン。絶対有名になるよ。
Filming?
Mm-hmm.
Are you?
Yep.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye
bye.
Bye
bye. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye
bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye
bye. Bye
bye.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye.
Bye bye. Bye
bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye
bye. Bye bye.
ありがとう。ありがとう。Nice
to meet you. Bye bye.
気をつけて。Bye bye.
Bye bye. Sign says, sex was in this way, no laughing.
I think we're here. Is that a natural formation, Greg?
The natural igneous extrusion.
Is that the big one?
Yeah. I'm gonna get these photos confiscated at the airport. We just caught John praying, but he won't tell us what he was praying for.
I thought that if there was anywhere that I'm gonna start praying in a Buddhist Shinto style, this might be it. Did all right for him.
So, Nathan, John, it looks like we're not gonna be able to film inside the museum, huh?
Yeah, it doesn't look like it.
The fee to take the camera in is 20,000 yen. So,
what, 200 US dollars?
Something like that. So, but it's okay, this museum promises to be just a quick in and out.
Why is this man in pain? Because. Oh my good God. Oh God in hell. Five women at a time method.
Never having a single
common sight in the red light districts of Japan, I think.
Well, to wrap up our trip to Takajinja and the sex museum, it should be noted that Taga, these two kanji, have the meaning concave and convex.
Very suggestive.
Now pulling out of Yawatahama on our way to Beppu. There's the Sea of Japan ahead. And our trusty crew.
We made it!
Yay! We made it where, Nathan? 1 minute to spare. We didn't need to see that.
キス。こんばんは。今日はジョンがお世話になります。よろしくお願いします。もう寝かせなくていいですからね。はい、もうドランクナイトで。
Thank you. this
amount of time. Yeah, I'll come visit you. Slow eating bread.
Thank you.
Something that I never thought I would do, probably will never do again, and certainly will never forget. But,
Nathan.
Thank you very much. Everyone, thanks, guys.
Good show.
Existential poets.
The existential poets, you're a huge fan.
Hermeneutics, epistemology.
I know, I'm a huge man.
Huge man.
You gotta finish your books out. How did you
know it's done, dude?
You can finish this off. Just a little. One sip.
Get up, this will wake up. Try some of that.